shadow. Dark image of an object is called shadow. Shadow is formed in light when the path of light is blocked by an opaque object. Shadow always forms in opposite side of source of light. Shadow in nature. Nature may be shadow formed both naturally and periodically. Solar and lunar eclipse, two examples of shadow in nature. There are two types of eclipse which take place in nature. First, solar eclipse, other is lunar eclipse. Solar eclipse occurs when moon lies on a straight line between sun and the earth. The moon revolves around the earth and lies on a straight path between sun and earth. Then solar eclipse occurs. In this time, sun is not visible as full or partially, maybe mostly seen partially sun at that time. So this is a sun diagram of sun, this is a diagram of earth, this is a diagram of moon, and moon revolve around the earth. When moon lies between a straight path on the sun and earth, then light fall on the moon and not fall on the their shadow fall while moon on the earth. So when we see from the earth, position of sun is not seen fully as like seen partially. So these types of event occur in nature. It's called solar eclipse.